What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. Raw is Jericho. Jericho's highlight reel is about to begin. He has just called out Paul Heyman, who he's got a couple of questions for, who this whole segment is about. What are we going to talk about? Is it going to be Curtis Axel? Is it going to be Brock Lesnar? Maybe even CM Punk. Where's CM Punk? Ask him where CM Punk is. That's right, you cut him off. You talk about what you want to talk about, your show.
I don't want to talk about Curtis Axel. I don't care what Brock Lesnar's doing on his spring break. The Paul Heyman guy that I want to talk about is your other client.
The third one. Third one's a charm. CM Punk.
He's been off of Raw for the last 6 weeks, yeah. CM Punk.
Where is he? Where is CM Punk? Where is Waldo? Where in the world is Carmen Sandy Punk? There you go.
6 weeks. CM Punk. You, Chris Jericho, want a match with CM Punk in Chicago, CM Punk's hometown. You, Chris Jericho, want a match with CM Punk in Chicago, his hometown, at Payback. Well, Chris Jericho, on behalf of my client, CM Punk.
You accept?
I accept.
Woo! There's gonna be a match at the next pay-per-view, Jericho versus CM Punk. Yes! Guys, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, like me on Facebook. All those links will be down in the description below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries of Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDowns. And thanks for watching. Are they making out? What the heck are they doing? Stop hooking up, guys. It's a PG show, guys. Chill out.